Much for that. Well, dangerous driving in our region usually means a snowstorm or icy roads. Today, it was that rushing water. And one driver found that out when the bridge he was crossing crumbled under his tires. News Channel 5's Anya Hunnicky takes us to Eden.
Peeking out of the White Brook in Eden, Vermont, Wednesday was the roof of a Toyota Tacoma pickup truck, a remnant of the strong storm that ripped through the area the night before.
We did get a lot of rain in a short period of time.
The owner of the truck, Rodney Gagne, was crossing this bridge on Crooks Road around 4:30 in the morning when it gave way, weakened most likely by high rushing water.
It was like quicksand in there, didn't make it through at all. In fact, this pickup truck I hear went underneath the guardrail.
The truck became submerged in the White Brook with the driver inside. Fortunately, he was able to escape through one of the windows and get to safety.
Local and state crews were at the site Wednesday, consulting on how to bridge this gap for traffic.
There's about, I'd say, 30, 35 feet washout across there.
Meanwhile, other parts of the town and the northern third of the state were drying out after torrential downpours overnight. Since Monday, more than 5 inches of rain have fallen on far northern Vermont. As a result, some lawns and fields resemble ponds, and rivers such as the Guyhon and Johnson are behaving like rapids. Many of the roads that were closed due to flooding had reopened later in the day, baking in the midday sun and the oppressive humidity that has clung to Vermont this week. It was a precursor for the storms ahead, lying in wait in the forecast. In Eden, Anya Hunnicky, News Channel 5.